Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays the rent.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
So get your act together, help out with lunch, or that weirdo will kick you out the door before you know it.
Okay. Don't get it. I'll be right there.
Oh, how I can learn from him. That's useless. Mystery.
Thank you.
All right.
Let me guess. Conservatives? Hey, sorry, pal. I voted for the other guy.
Dead rat under my bunk.
Okay.
Looks like that, you can really sense the danger.
This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic. Can you believe I haven't lost a shot since I got here?
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Sir, you're standing way too close. Please move away.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
Yeah, you do look slightly on the pale side. Oh. You're not feeling 100%, are you? I can sense it.
The rat.
Francesca DeSantis.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, the guy can change. So, you get my message.
Buongiorno, chef. Thanks. Don't get too close. Thank you, but I'm not interested.
Because you apparently have totally lost.
Guys arrived this morning from the Rome office. How many men do we need to protect this place?
Guard dog would do if you ask me. But that's modern multinationals for you. Scared and paranoid.
Best kind of customers.
Can you believe it's been almost a year since the incident?
Thank you.
is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So...
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso and have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Just try.
Thought it was a good idea, too. All right, where haven't we looked?
Mother. careful out there.
Tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Yeah, not much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
All right. Guess I might.
Damn expensive.
I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
Shoot his ass! Get him out in the open!
Ah!
Arthur's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
Have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you...
Yeah, security seems tight today.
Sir, back off. Glad to see the security detail here.
What are you looking at? I mean, why are you all up in my face?
Man, I'm about to blow some chunk. Step back, people.
Hey, you okay?
I may spew
you need help.
Second.
Now, go and find it.
So this is where Ms. DeSantis keeps all the research data. Keeps this stuff pretty close to her chest.
Why? We all signed an NDA the size of a phone.
Hey, you better not be one of them drug fiends looking to sell your personal.
readings are coming in.
All set, Bridges. Time to kill the competition. There, in a sealed container, the virus prototype.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.